Welcome to Machine Garden Cover's How to Size a Guard video. In this video, we will cover how to take measurements for a standard guard and sizing to a standard guard in the catalog. In this video, we will be entering measurements into data fields of Machine Garden Cover's standard belt guard request form. The form can be found on Machine Guard's website as well as in the catalog. The measurements taken can be used to match to a standard guard in the catalog or used for requesting a custom guard if required. Please note that we will not be covering hub or shaft protrusions, but they are outlined on the standard belt guard request form. Please also note, this video is using a pre-installed backplate as a mounting surface for the guard being shown. Your application may vary. A flat mounting surface is necessary for installation. The first step is to determine the height of the guard, which will cover the enclosed space that the shivs and the shaft protrude out from the mounting surface. Measure from the base of the mounting surface to the height of the shiv or the shaft extension, whichever is greater. For proper clearance, include at least an additional half inch. In this example, the height of the shiv from the mounting surface is 1 3/8 inches. With the additional half inch clearance, the guard needs to be at least 1 7/8 inches tall. This is an example with a cutaway guard. This will give you a working idea of how much clearance a guard that's 2 inches high will give on the example machine. The second step is to determine the width of the guard. For a standard guard, this is accomplished by adding the diameter of the largest shiv plus an additional inch for clearance. In our example here, the two shivs are approximately 3 1/4 inches in diameter. If there is a significant difference between the size of the shivs, consider a tapered guard. The third step is to determine the overall length of the guard. This is done by measuring the center to center distance plus the radius of both shivs plus an additional inch for clearance. This measurement should equal the overall length of the guard, shivs, and belts plus the required additional inch for clearance. In the example here, the center to center distance is 9 inches. Both of the shivs have a radius of 1 5/8 inches. Adding an additional inch for clearance gives us a minimum guard length of 13 1/4 inches. To select a standard guard from Machine Garden Cover's catalog using the measurements just taken, start with the height first, then the width, and finally the length, using the dimensions A, B, and C. Please note the table is sorted by height first from shortest to tallest. Using the example dimensions shown in this video, the standard guard that best fits this scenario is G20414. The catalog is both viewable as active pages and downloadable in PDF form from Machine Guard's website. If you encounter a guarding situation where the dimensions do not closely match a standard guard, check your surrounding clearances to see if you can round up to the next larger size guard. If a slightly oversized standard guard will not work for your installation, please contact us for a custom quote. When installed, the guard should cover the shivs and the belt with equal clearance in all dimensions. Notice how the sample yellow guard is installed in such a manner as to provide clearance for both the length and the width of the shivs and the belt. Due to limitations of the available positioning for the mounting surface, it was not perfectly centered. However, it does the job with adequate clearance as shown with this cutaway guard. The final installation of the guard should completely enclose the belt and the shivs. To learn more about proper installation, refer to the OSHA standards on our website at machineguard.com. This installation demonstrates the safety captured fastener system for Machine Garden Cover, which is available on all of our flanged guards. Guards can be ordered without this hardware for on-site customization using a fastener of your choosing. Machine Garden Cover, we've got you covered. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for instructional videos and to see other projects. Visit our website for a full listing of our stock parts and samples of our custom work.